In this question, it says a simple harmonic motion is represented by this equation, and we are required to calculate the amplitude and time period of this SHM. So we already studied that here equation of SHM, which is given in form y is equals to 5 sine of 3 pi t plus 5 root 3 cos of 3 pi t. This is in form a1 sine omega t plus b1 cos omega t. So here we substitute 5 as a sine theta and 5 root a cos theta and 5 root 3 as a sine theta. So we substitute these values, then from here we get a is equals to root of 5 square is 25 plus 5 root 3 square is 75, this is root 100, that is 10, and here we divide the two, then 10 theta we are getting is root 3, or the value of theta we are getting is pi by 3. This implies here equation of SHM can be written as, here y we can write, if we write 5 as a cos theta and 5 root 3 as a sine theta, this will be a sine of 3 pi t plus theta, which is giving us a value 10 sine of 3 pi t plus pi by 3. This is the general equation of SHM in which we have converted it. So here we can see, here amplitude of SHM we can choose as this 10 centimeter, and time period we can write 2 pi by omega, and the value of omega here is 3 pi. So this is 2 pi by 3 pi, which is 2 by 3 second. So here 10 centimeter and 2 by 3 second are the required parameters to be obtained. So here answer matches with option D.